It seemed like, in order to save face, he needed to utilise the police force to intimidate us, because there was no other way to stop us.
And I think that's why you had almost 500 arrests that day.